shot to Kroger Jeffrey Jensen by 77 ten-thousandths of a second. Jensen had an 024 line. Houston had an 037 line. So he had 200s in his pocket leaving the starting line. He gave almost all of it back. He held on to 77 ten-thousandths of a second. That starting line advantage. And Jeff Jensen gets the win by 996.6 for 66 for Houston. He is not really getting super gas. Anderson, Tommy Turner rolling up right now. Turner is in the roadster on the NHRA access side. Less than 10 minutes away from starting. 7, and looks like it's Dave Smith and Ellen Savage, now we got Savage racing at Corvette and Super Gas, racing just Dragster and Super Cup, making it Texas home for Ellen Savage. Ellen's not out of service, the business that he operates back at home. Dave Smith from Flintstone, Georgia, on the Summit side, on racing in Texas, 600 cubic inches. Thank you.
Troy Coughlin on the right.
Troy Coughlin is actually the elder statesman of this period. He's 27 years old.
Top alcohol dragster.
Bob Vanderbilt, the nephew of top fuel racer Bob Vanderbilt, is joining on the ice rail access side to see what he's carpooling ahead of you. Bob Vanderbilt racing and driver with that.
Thank you.
Mexican Army's tops.
Woo-hoo! the 60 foot, but drove this entire shake, and that was that. Wow. 97427.
Thank you. if you believe. I do believe. Put that finger back in it. This is Tom's turn. Remember when Robinson was up a couple minutes ago, 732 to get to the night?
That's a big guy. I have to put it through.
Oh.
You got some speed in that maroon color.
6 seconds of it. As of right now, it's 7 seconds flat. Kelly's almost on it. First up on the scoreboard is 6.
all these straps. Yep. And the brains are torn.
Thank you. time soon. Derek Kramer.
Jay Coughlin Jr. versus Drew Skillman. Vincent Nobile.
Yeah, I mean, that's just right there. I mean, sharply better off the cars. 658.
And I told you, I told you.
had a cylinder out. right.
401-350.
Yeah, okay.
J.R. Todd.
John Forrest versus Tommy Johnson Jr. Versus the cruiser, Cruz Pentagon.